I don't know, man. I've just been kind of bummed out after that whole mastermind plan Jimmy came up with.
Wait, where was I when all this happened?
You expect me to know? I was flying out to Russia and had a total of 4 different guns pulled out on me. I was busy doing some serious stuff, man.
Eh, whatever. Not as cool as my day.
Are you kidding me? What turn of events could possibly top that?
Some German dude asked me to give him 100,000.
Wow. Jenny and try to be subtle or have any build-up, huh?
Why, of course. If none of my previous little plans worked, I figure it'd be best to just approach the problem directly.
How'd you even knock on the door when there is no door?
I have my ways.
Rika, what is this kid doing at our house? I thought we were having a one-on-one chit-chat.
Go away, Dylan. I've got a situation over here.
Whatever.
No, Dylan. You can stay here.
Huh. You called me by my real name.
Well, gentlemen and little kid.
Hey!
I was wondering if you would like to partake in my brand new minigames.
What's in it for us?
Nothing.
What?
Just good old-fashioned family fun.
But you had plenty of prizes for us before.
Look, Rika, I'm about to go bankrupt. This is my last resort to get you to be my friend. Are you going to come or not?
Fine. Jeez.
And what about you, fine gentleman?
Sure, I guess. I always win your competitions anyway.
We'll see about that, bucko. Here's the address. I'll see you there, buddy.
And he didn't even call me bucko.
Rika, I feel like this time, since Jimmy is financially weakened, we should take the opportunity to get rid of him once and for all.
Okay, he's running low on money. How does that make him any weaker physically or mentally?
Don't question it, just let me tell you the plan.
I guess that sounds good. If it means we have a chance at eradicating Jimmy permanently, then I'll go for it.
Yeah, that's literally the entire point of this plan.
Well, you got me there. Let's just head on over there and get this over with.
This is the place.
Wow, Jimmy really is going bankrupt.
Hey, it might look better on the inside.
You're such a positive thinker, and I despise that. Huh, guess you were right.
Ah! I see that you two have made it. So, what do you think?
A lot better than it was on the outside.
This was all I could afford after you pretty much ruined my life. I'm surprised I can't even afford this.
So, is it just me and Rika playing? Seems kinda lonely.
Oh, no. There will be another person playing with us.
Old Man McFunny?
Dead.
That one weird hobo?
Also dead.
My mom?
Also dead.
Then who is it?
Me.
What?
Me.
Who are you?
Yo, it's me, Auntie Dylan.
Man, that's one of the dumbest names I've ever heard. Auntie Dylan. This is the one you pick as an evil sidekick, Jimmy?
Don't go around blaming this on me.
Let's talk about your name then.
Okay, fine.
Why are you even here? We just wanted to play some friendly little minigames with Jimmy.
Back when me and Rika were on that flight to Bloxburg, Russia, he kicked me out of the plane. I was in absolute shambles. You could have called me dead. Jimmy found me lying on the ground after flying back to America, and he reconstructed me to look like the complete opposite of you. He made it my goal to kill both of you and to destroy Rika's house with a nuclear weapon.
Huh. Menacing. Wasn't the nuclear weapon thing my idea, though?
Exactly!
Okay, Rika, change of plans. We need to focus on Auntie Dylan. Forget about Jimmy.
But this is our chance, Dylan! We can finally eradicate Jimmy for good!
But if we keep Auntie Dylan here, things are just gonna get worse.
Okay, fine.
Gentleman 1, Gentleman 2, and stupid little boy?
I hate you, Jimmy.
Are you ready to compete?
Sure.
Alright, I declare these minigames open! The first minigame will be... Race to the Finish.
That's it? Were you not able to afford a track longer than that one or something? Hey, wait a minute, wait for me!
Great job, Auntie Dylan.
Dag nabbit!
Yeah, the first minigame wasn't so pretty, but hey, maybe the next one will be easier.
Our next minigame will be... Push one of these 3 buttons and hope it's the correct one. Auntie Dylan, how about you go first?
There's no way he can get this right.
And we have a winner.
Come on! This entire thing is rigged! Auntie Dylan's gonna win every time, isn't he?
Dylan, it's just a game.
Shut up, kid! Now, Jimmy, you better have a reasonable minigame and not just some stupid thing rigged for Auntie Dylan to win.
Well, you're in luck. The next minigame will be... Sword fighting!
Oh, okay. That sounds reasonable.
Oh, I almost forgot. Auntie Dylan will have an ice dagger.
Then what do we get?
The paper swords you used in my game show.
There is no way I'm using that thing. Absolutely not.
Fine. We'll settle for a tiny regular dagger.
Hey, it's better than nothing.
Everybody ready?
Sure, I guess.
Did you just...
Yes, I did.
I'm just gonna,
Why would you...
Can we leave now?
So, since you just murdered someone, can we get arrested right about now?
Maybe.
I knew it. So real quick, I'm gonna be demonstrating why my little gold flash shades here are the most problematic thing to ever happen to my channel. You see this face? It looks like the exact same face that Rika has all the time. Remove the glasses and boom, he's actually showing a lot more emotion than what you normally see. It just really bugs me. It's just awful.